You're gonna drink all that?
I have every intention of doing so.
Why?
Because I'm a drunk, and that's what we do. Get drunk enough, you'll cry over anything. Real tears are a useful way of getting to a place.
What place?
Anywhere you need to go. Now look out there and tell me what's not there. And make me interested.
I see a girl walking by the lake.
How old is she? What does she look like? What's she wearing?
She's 10 years old and she's got a ponytail.
What's she doing?
She's looking behind her.
Why?
So there's a man following her.
So what does she do?
She starts running. He chases her.
Does he catch her?
No. She gets away.
How?
She runs to her neighbor Alkaiser's house and disappears around the back. When the bad guy gets there, all he sees is one of her sneakers lying in front of an open door that leads down to the cellar. When the bad guy goes down the stairs to grab her, she jumps out from behind the big oak tree where she's been hiding and lifts the heavy door off the ground and closes it on top of him. And before he can escape, she grabs the rake Alkaiser keeps by the door and slides it through the handles, which traps the bad guy till the cops come to take him away.
Congratulations. You just made up your first story.
I know, because Carl Lupin and me, we always used to hide there when we didn't want our mothers to know where we were.
Good instincts. You draw from your own experiences.
Now what?
Your work went too hard. Class dismissed.
Okay. See ya.
Hey, Mom! Mom, I wrote a story!
I'm one hell of a mentor.